Dr. Sano had said I'd be a Superman. Instead, he had created the human vapor.